still intact. Thankfully, since they damaged the network infrastructure, transmission speeds have been extremely slow. That came back to bite them.
I was going through Bunny's recon, and I noticed there was a Vulgus battery I haven't seen before. If we can get the specifications and output, I can figure out why they installed it. Connect your receive to the battery storage container. I'll disable the security remotely. Once the battery pack is exposed, put it in the supply box and send it over.
Thank you.
Descendant. I was going through Bunny's recon, and I noticed there was a Vulgus battery I hadn't seen before. If we can get the specifications and output, I can figure out why they installed it. Connect your receive to the battery storage container. I'll disable the security remotely. Once the battery pack is exposed, put it in the supply box and send it over.
Yeah.
grid is connected underground. The output amount is just right for operating a command center. So the Vulgus command center is underground. I'll let Bunny know.
Damaged the network infrastructure. Transmission speeds have been extremely slow. That came back to bite them.
radar really is bothering them. Let's show them what an electrifying attack looks like.
Until it was done. Thank you.
It's all thanks to everyone who worked hard to find the clues. So, are we planning to hit them right away?
You've already been injured by Carell, so full-scale combat is out of the question for you at the moment. A different descendant will be tasked with a strike on the Vulgus Command Center.
I wanted to help.
Descendant, get the coordinates of the Command Center from Bunny and prepare to attack. Over and out.
Did you hear Alpha? Time to swap ships, partner.
To be honest, I wanted to be the one to capture the Vulgus Commander. The operation to retrieve the Ironheart failed, and I should go swap out my weapon. Guess I'll head back first.
Intruder alert! You're finally here, Descendant. I thought you were simply here to stop us. But now I see that wasn't the case. You also got the ancestors' data. And I'm afraid I can't let you take it.
Transmit the ancestors' data for Lord Carell! Quickly!
Descendant. If you see the Vulgus data transmitter, please destroy it. At that range, I'll be able to intercept the transmission and secure the data. It's imperative we prevent the ancestors' data from falling into Carell's hands. Ancestors' data packets detected. Transmission is taking place close by. We will all be at risk if you do not stop them. Hurry! Shortly. I'll prepare myself.
your objective? All forces, protect the transmitter at all costs.
Great job, Descendant. I will collect the Ancestors' data. Please focus on the battle. Collection 90% complete. Descendant, I'll look for the final data transmitter. Wait, the location is...
Descendant, did you want to stop the data transmission? I have the final transmitter. You will be defeated!
Descendant, we need to hurry. The data transmission is almost complete.
You
integrity verified. Descendant, you did it. Thank you for helping me. To all descendants, I have obtained the ancestors' data. With this, I have been able to restore my system. If there are any descendants who can speak to me now, please connect. I would like to speak with you directly. I have vital information.
This is Enzo, standing by to upload records to the command console. If there are any descendants able to respond, please speak to the guide.
Descendant, thanks to you, the data was located, and I was able to restore my functions. Should my system be damaged again, bringing me into contact with another Ironheart is a fail-safe restoration method. However, should this prove to be impossible, there is an emergency restoration protocol put in place by the ancestors. By collecting particle elements from where the Ironheart was excavated, a similar contact environment can be created. This protocol can also be applied. Should the Ironheart be damaged, the Volgus wanted to secure the ancestors' data to obtain this information. When I was separated from the Ironheart that the Volgus seized was also damaged. The void erosions in the ruins likely occurred due to this damage. And Descendant, there is something else that concerns me. How did the Volgus know that the Ancestors' facility, the only entities that I can think of who would consider using the system restoration protocol, are guides and ancestors? Unless there is an ancestor among them. Wait. Descendant, I can sense vibrations. They feel very similar to a void erosion.
Void dimension link detected. I repeat, void dimension link detected. Classification type, Great War. All descendants in Alpha, prepare for intercept battle.
Damn it! Why a Colossus now, of all the times?
All personnel, prepare for an intercept battle. Deployable personnel, make your way to Seneca immediately and head to the Void.
Have you completed preparations? Are you ready to undertake a void intercept battle as a descendant?
Ever since, according to my calculations, the expected point of arrival for the classification type is Great War. That specimen was weaker due to the unexpected nature of the dimensional link. If this Colossus manages to enter Ingress, we must intercept it in the Void Dimension before that. I will send you to the Void Dimension. May the intercept be successful. Thank you.
Thank you.